Yeah. Let me talk to you. We're back. Ah, it's been some time. 4 days in total. Welcome in, welcome in. Chapter 13, Reach for the Sky. Yeah. How we doing? Hunt the one badger. Hello? Huh. Didn't even know I had to go here.
Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he?
I shot him, Ellie.
Oh, she has two different eye colors.
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission.
Damn.
Come on. We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left. I can't do this.
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
Damn.
Horrible.
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together.
Forever.
Together.
Forever. Alright, we go here, right? So I thought I had to go in there. Actually. Oh, it's a bench in there, okay. There we go. Oh, it's just a bench. And just. Okay. Oh boy, oh. Medics. Nope. Mimium. Damage 1 rate of fire. And it's fine. Nope. That's you. Alright, none of you, but I have you. Good enough. So yeah, today, right? I was leaving work. There was some rain, like a few drops here and there. I get the bike. Yeah. It started raining a bit. It's fine, you know, a little bit of rain. Never killed anybody. I started to actually ride it. Started to rain heavily. I was like, yeah, sure, I have to go to the apartment. So I'll just ride through the park.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do you do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around.
Maybe so I'll drive to ride through the park. So it so it won't rain as much on me. Okay, get to the apartment. I'm drenched, like. Horrible. I go in, talk to the realtor and whatnot. It stops raining completely, like no more rain at all. I'm like, yeah, sure, whatever. Talk for a bit, get the keys, sign the signatures, whatnot. I get to leave, and it starts raining even worse again. It was horrible. I come back home here, I'm wet as all hell. Ow! How did I do that? Oh, I thought I did this. Yeah. My bad. Oh, those spikes would be nice to get impaled by. That way. So, check this way. Alright. You got me this time, game.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me.
Yeah.
Or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it. Just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
Yikes.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Wait. Deepa got a gun to his head. He got mad at me for some reason. And now she's mad at me. Besides the feminist. Really? Was this really necessary? Stop spawning like that. I died? Wait, what? How did I die? What? You didn't touch me that bad. Yikes. Alright, fine. I'll use the shotgun. Here you go, little buddy. Enjoy snow. Nice. Oh, now it gives medkits. Okay, awesome. Still alive? Are you kidding me, dude? Bruh, your body appeared behind you. Don't be alive. Not fun when I know what's gonna happen, right? Well, let's come back. Okay. He's still alive, no? That way, okay. What are you? Nothing. Ooh. Ooh, that's not cool. Getting frozen to death. Yee.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Pop. Alright, how do I do it? How do I do it? There we go. Thanks, Box.
The cage is on its way now.
Nice.
Ellie, can you see it?
Easy.
Ellie.
Oh, God! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie!
Rip. Oh wait, that was a waste of time. Keep lifting folks. Okay. I'll try. Oh! Hello. Oh no! Yeah! Oh, I knew it! I heard it something. You're still alive. Not being alive. Stop being alive, son. My aim, dude. It's been a minute. He wanted to fall over and keep me from my ammo. Oh yeah, tight, close quarters. Not a good idea to fight. Ammo support. Huh. That's not right. There you go. Activate. I guess. I mean, oh, nothing happened, buddy. I have to play like this. Like this. Oh! Shit. Just saw it. Ah!
okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
The mission is all that matters. But Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
Oh, of course you are. Come on. Let's go. It's not a lag, at least. I hope it's not. Oh, what? Ooh, hello. No thanks. Oh, come on. I hate when they come from behind. Ooh, let's go, John. Like that, at least. Multi-person explosion, yes. Great. That way, okay. Let's check this out. Artifact! Hit, equip to locate hidden cache sources. It's another bot. Okay. That's awesome. Why not? Enjoy the snowy. Mountain. Whatever. Right way, right way. Waiting a bitch. Cool. Good for him.
Okay. I found another lift point. Still no witch. You guys alright?
Bench!
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
Tungsten! Awesome! I love this tungsten. Reload damage. Yeah, that would be better. To reload negative one clip. Yeah, it's fine. Nice. Get a fire.
Fire and reload.
That's the best one, I guess. Craft. Don't really need anything. There we go. Oh, hello. Out of here, dude. Stasis pack. Stasis pack. I just jump off and end it. We really slow moving objects. Never touched me, dude. Never ever touched me. What a bunch of bulls. Really? Still have to go this way. Use it on the left. Ay, ay, ay. Wait, that's absolutely not. It's like someone's deliberately messing with me. That's why I always lose that. I just touched it myself. Stupid game. Alright, third time's the charm, right? Well, what do you mean? What do you mean, game? What do you mean I can't make the jump? What the hell is this? Oh, man. Mad at the game. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ah. This. Why can't I make this jump? What a bunch of bull. Down. Piece of shit! What the hell is this? Bye-bye. nothing happened. I was in the vicinity of the swing lift and I died. I love it. I'm not mad at all. Game's not BSing me. Good thing I don't edit my VODs. That'll take like half the video out. Now it's fine. I used this harpoon more than the others combined. Man. Go! Isaac, you stupid idiot. Jesus, finally. 5 minutes. What a disaster. Build the ladder. Nice.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
Well, we have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. The Codex's research. Oh my god!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
That's not good. Dividing power to the, from the lights. All the baddies will come. Oh. Oh, come on.
So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much.
Uh-oh.
Just that the codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain. Right.
Great. See? We're almost done.
And... Oh, no. Wait. Wrong button. Too much? What are you... Really? Alright, no lights. Hey, they're here. Oh, she's gonna fall, right?
See, that wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my...
What a dummy, yeah. That's what you get.
God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it!
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Whoa, buddy! Oh wait, I'm falling down. What a load of crap, dude. Need some water. Water.
You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Ay. Again with the damn harpoons. Okay. That I was not expecting. Oh, wait. Oh, he has backup as well.
Hey, use that generator to get those harpoons working.
Really? 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 Kinda preoccupied here, but die. Tongue now. Give me a tongue action, dude. Still not dead. Ow! BS. Oh. Dude! It's fine, no need to be alarmed. Except that I'm probably not alarmed. Dude, I can't dodge backwards. Top of the tongue. Wow, 3 targets and missed them all. Ow. Wait, I'm on the edge. I'm good. I have no more medkits. Yikes. That's not too bad at all. That thing just flung its tentacle on at me. Yep. How many times do you want me to actually kill the guy? Look at this, all these med packs and I died still. Thanks, buddy. Still not impressed. Bruh, how does that happen?
Try to lure him to those tracking lasers.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Then what?
Use the torque control, quick! He's gonna break free!
Where is it? let him. Dude, really? That? That's how you kill it? BS, buddy. BS. And no drops, of course. So I will. Federal actually gave me a drop. So it was unkillable. Okay, gotcha, buddy. Kinda shit away actually to kill it. Wanna just kill it. No, please don't. Just let me walk straight on ahead without anyone wanting to kill me. Just up. Nowhere but. Stop slipping, Isaac. Thank you. Jesus. Come on. Blizzard is so nothing, feels Norse, man. Ha!
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance.
Because those files have my name in it. What everybody's saying. Whazze cell. Yeah! Chapter 14, everything has its place. Nice. Now you give me medkits. Loves me. Plus damage, plus one fire rate. Yes! Of course it does that. You're kidding me. Not the first time I've fallen.
Yeah, I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
I wonder how this would go in co-op. Because Kara is the one that's the co-op partner. So I guess one of you makes it, or none of you make it. So Carver won't die, that's, I think that's the plan. Go away, little buddy. Give me some tungsten. Find me some tungsten, buddy. Oh no, huge open space. Fight incoming. Yep. Tight corners, fight incoming. Up, you say? But
I sit down, you say. Ooh, a light. Oh, I came from here. What the fuck? Oh, wait, what? I confused myself. Hello. Science Division Facility. SCAF. Galactic Expedition. Son of a... He disappeared! I wonder what to... Hello.
Don't let her in.
Why? She wet?
I just... She showered.
So she wet. Imagine a wet dog. That's not too good.
Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Where's the you are here one? The Rosetta Lab. Okay. Let's walk this way then. Oh, more hacking. I love it. Walk away or you crawl away? I have no idea who's even alive at this point. Toined. Tungsten! Oh boy, 106. But ready for deployment. Nice. Alright, 2 damage, 1 damage, 1 clip. And I found 2 damage, 1 clip. To reload, 1 clip. Acid bath.
Hmm. Yes. Damage. Yes, please. Good enough. Really, key card? Suit kiosk. Oh, legendary. I thought it's legendary. Yeah. Nice. Yes, please. Weld in, son. Oh no. I got fused with it. Ugh. Oh, never mind. Nice. And you upgrade. Oh, scrap. No scrap. No. Sucks. Wait, armor. Yes. Yeah, no scrap metal, no semiconductor. Yikes. Duration. Yeah. Bye bye, buddy. Fun. Yeah, go this way. Ooh, red room. Boy, it's a multi key card requiring building. So we're gonna loop around a bit, I guess. Ooh, comfy though. Comfy means dangerous. Contaminate these nuts, to be honest. Wow.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
Okay.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta.
What?
They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
This was her last resort.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Nom 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 nom. Okay. Just like that.
Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on.
It's gonna plop down, right? Oh no, the robot gets... So I need 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces.
So, according to the records, there are 4 more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano.
Ugh.
Well, there are 3 buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one Or all of them.
So all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Yeah.
Hey, why not?
Hello. Nice.
Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Give me my slab. No, we don't have a slab. Return the slab. Or
it looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Nice. What's the ration shield, though? Like, I'm not using it for anything. I think I'm not, I don't know. Yay, unlocked. Ew, dude! Bruh. Time for a shotgun. I'm gonna miss some of them. Oh, I have you. Boy, that did not work.
There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic?
Oh, look at
it
this.
It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
How did I miss that one? Nice. What are you? Deploying gas. Oh, of course it's online. Hazmat suit. Next log I'm never gonna read. To reload one clip, awesome. Really, really good. Hacking minigame, of course. Oh, disable the elevator for the pump. Wait, that's not it. That's not it as well.
Lifting disabled. Lift online.
Wait, no, wrong one. Come on, give me.
Disabled.
Hold up, no. Mindy?
Lift online. Lift disabled.
No way.
Lift online.
Hey, there we go. Gotcha. No! Don't stab me, don't stab me, don't stab me, don't stab me. I'll take it.
shotgun. How does this eat 9 of my bullets? You. Wait, what? Oh, right, the pump.
Initiating serialization sequence.
That's not a fun noise. Ooh, not many bullets. Squeaky clean. I need a bench. Really, that guy? Look at this, up on the wall. Oh, audio message.
Dr. Earl Savannah, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today. Pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Nice. Ammo. Oh! There's gonna be a slab over here. Oops. How did I shoot it though? What? I'm not meant to shoot it. I did not mean to shoot. No. Dead. Dead. Okay. Hey. Found one. Go. He's not dead, is he? Honestly, the worst. Missed. Wait, how did that miss? He's not walking back.
Sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell.
How the hell would I know that?
It doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
All right, get out of here. B1. B1 was the bench, right? Oh boy. No, B1 was not bench. No, was. Just behind the stick. Please don't spawn, please don't spawn, please don't spawn, please don't spawn. Gimme. Oh! Why, I need scrap metal badly. Alright. You. So. Somatic gel. No. Smetal, yes. Wait, fight this metal. Sure. No way. It's this metal. And I get nothing for it. To reload. To reload one clip. Yes. Nope. Negative one rate of fire. Ay-ay-ay. I need scrap metal, and I hate it.
What did you do?
Huh? You're talking to yourself again. Just like me.
I'm just watching videos and I'm
sorry. Oh, just like me. Paleo. How much ammo do I have? 15, ay ay ay. Really, dude. So I'm gonna walk a bit and they're just gonna jump behind me. Right? On three. Oh, I was wrong. Scrap metal, buddy. Scrap metal. Of course, I'm dead. Are you still alive, buddy? Oh. 15. 9.
Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're.
What's the big bad?
Crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. Mindlessly following the whim of angry God. It's an easy conclusion to draw. I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Wait, yeah. Reaper barracks. Cool. Scavenger. Okay. What is it? Here, okay. Yes. Please give me something good. Something awesome. Like scrap metal and ammo. Close to the Bruh, really? You give me nothing what I need. Okay, that's what I need. That's kind of what I need. Alright. Here you go, little buddy. Scavenge away, son. So I get to choose. Oh, no. They're black. Means they're more dangerous. Wait. Well, I'm in the limit.
No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creators.
Bop.
However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Go around. You wanna shoot? Oh shoot! Oh wait. Oh, it's pulling my face off. I think they're just waiting in line. Ooh! Okay, at least they're done with. No!
9060, right? Yeah, 9060, and you do... So what gives? Hey, we did it. Give me. Give me that. Awesome.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out.
Bro.
Let's keep going.
Now give me anxiety for that, because are we actually doing something or are we unleashing something bad? Barracks, yes.
Of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around.
Really?
Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Uh-oh.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
If the bodies are still here, so is her stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
Cannot retrieve information from Origin. Awesome. I think Origin doesn't exist. Oh no! No, 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 no. Damage support, that's gonna be more damage. Obviously. Oh boy, I'm gonna regret this so bad. Oh, it's one of these. I've been in a room like this, like 4 hours. Four. Lousy game, reusing assets. Oh shit! Damage when we load. Alright. Hello. No, we have the thing. Actually, go away. Why? What's not even here? How did you even spawn up here, buddy? Hello. Those kills or what? No, don't. Come on. Just ahead. Good. Go. I know you're over here, buddy. Exact same room as before. I got artifact. Sure, why not? Three scavengers, bots turned. Oh, nice. Scrap metal 460. Yeah. Crits, rattling, range far, accuracy low. Give me damage. Really? Nope. Oh. Wrong button. No, wait, right button. Yeah. Compact standard frame. Wait, what? Dismantle the current weapon and start over with a new one. Hell no. Okay, that's good. Let's reload. Max reloading. Good size for self damage. Does damage over time? Ooh. Yes. It's a rapid fire plasma cutter beam. Wide rapid fire. Yeah, more damage, please. Blade tool. Oh no, we're good. We're good. Oh. Okay. Wait, did I create a new weapon entirely or what? There's a scope? What did I just do? I think I botched it. Unlocked full house. Okay. Yeah, I botched the whole thing. Let's see the new weapon. It's gonna be ass. Wow, 8 clip only. This is gonna suck ass so badly. Oh. Thanks, I guess. Thanks, helmet. Head. Okay, it's not that bad, I guess. It's one-shotting.
Take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah, I'll see if I can find my way back up.
That's it. You have no friends. Thanks for your assurance. Nope. And I'm sure. Did that actually break? What's over here then? Zebra Industries. really need to, so... Wait, what? Ay. Okay, it's okay. 2 damage, 1 rate of fire. Alright, outta here, dude. I missed! How did I miss? Step on, dude, step on. They can go back and take the weapons. There we go. Easy. Calculate. Geology. Okay. Oh no, more of those. That's a lot of damage.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. In fact, the original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Wait, why am I here? Food? Yeah. Wrong choice, I guess.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Oh.
Activation failure. Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Really? Hey, look at me, I'm smart. That's a good one. I had no idea it would work, but hey, live and learn. Accurate. Oh, Scott, yes. Damn, those bots actually suck. Gimme. Good. I didn't need to sell. 10 texting, 50 scrap, go away. Throw level 1 damage, 3 level 1 damage, 2 damage, 1 reload, 5 damage, 1 reload. Charge my watch. Watch these. What do you got? There we go. And there we go. Charge it up. 1 damage. So wait, but 2 reload. Anything with 2 and 2 plus 2 and plus 1. Nope. Okay. Enough of that. Yeah, we're good.
We are good.
Bruh. Again with that guy. Come on! Oh, go away. I'm clicking. Step on. Well, good thing I don't even need headshot. Bad news is I don't have enough ammo to actually shoot. Wait, that was 23 tungsten. Holy balls. That's a lot. That's like an early upgrade. Holy. Holy. Oh, it's over here somewhere. Good thing. Nice. Oh, it's the Hydra. Uh-oh.
That all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. You, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins, this is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event.
So the amphibious and land creatures. Damn. That's not good. Oh, there you go. That was easy. Too easy, though.
Heads up, Billy.
See it.
One more to go, yes. Oh! I did not expect that. I did not expect that at all.
is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh god, don't let them see you.
Nah, who cares? I have the this thing. Wait, I came from here, as I recall.
There he is.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Can I shoot it? Man. Heh, loser. Again with the bodies. Somebody wants to eat me. Oh, he's fast. Wait, did he drop nothing? Bro. Small meth pack. Whoa, that's not fun. That's not fun at all. Bro. What kind of technology is this? Whoa, what was that? Nice introduction though. Holy cow. So yeah, like I said, looping around. Hey, Mr. Clean, how you doing, buddy? Welcome in, welcome in. Craft. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Off you go. Invite a friend to play this optional co-op mission. Hell no! Like, who even has Dead Space? Plus, I have no optional missions. Game. One of these fast guys. Report. Wait. I wonder what's over there, though. Please, no enemies, please, no enemies, please, no enemies, please, no enemies.
One mind, one body!
Okay, that happened. Oh, huge open area. Full zoom scope. Fine, just because I can. Medium metal. Exchange for small metal. No. Wrong one. Out of here then. Oh, someone's gonna spawn now. Please don't. Bridge didn't collapse. Eight. A win on its own. Oh. Them again. Oh, I can't switch thing. Oh, boy. Good job. This is basically skeet shooting. Bye bye. Bye bye. Get skeeted out. That actually scared me. Two shots. I love it. I love it, dude. Stasis back. Spell map back. Over there. Disposal services. Aw, man. I guess that's the optional mission, then. Which we ain't doing. No one has this mystery. Good. Wait, those have the baddies, right? So let's not warm them up, right? Oops. Oh shit! Jeez, that scared the little shit out of me. Oh, oh. Oh, I feel it. I feel it now, Mr. Krabs. Holy cow. Ooh. Suck it. Feel the tingle in my loins. Nope. I hate how it goes. I mean, out of that. Geology sector.
Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
That voice is familiar. Is that Stephen Merchant? Reload the rate of fire. Good for the shotgun.
Well,
Take a picture. Take a picture. Your phone. Hey, your phone.
Put it on the Facebook star, yo. Jimmy. On the bed. Make it horizontal as well. None of that vertical nonsense. Very small amounts of stasis. Ooh. Over here. Alright, let's share it. Alright, alright, sky looks something like this. Can you see it? Oh, you can. Come on. Camera focus. Focus. Yeah. Screw it. Looks good. Ooh, look at the sky. Alright, I'll be the normie I can be. Risk clip size, yeah. Yeah, acid bath is actually good. Heavy elite standard. Built-in upgrades. No, don't. Let's do this. Okay, you. Plasma core. Okay, you. Lower tool. Telemetry showing a blade tool. Wait, what is my actual thing that I could? I messed up that thing. Oh well. Snap. Yes. I hope I got anything. Sure. Nope. Blueprints. Medic support. Oh, okay. So this is my basic one, like the beginner's one. Whatever. I'm gonna do too much damage. Scourge about the building a bench.
That picture doesn't do justice. You need to experience it.
It's it.
Come on, just get it.
No. No. Just close the door. Can't wait to move out. I'm out of here. Through the door. So, last one, right? Oh, hello. Ammo. Ammo, yes. Please sound good. Water disposal service facility. Oh, come on. Hot death. Let's go frame. Okay. Is that it? Really? Wait, what? Give me all your body parts. That did nothing. Oh, this kind of puzzle. Oy, oy, oy. 204. Oh, it's the last one, okay. Oh, of course it's not that easy. Totally on par with what you need to do. Please don't spawn.
Last one.
Great. Are you headed back now?
Yep.
Yeah.
Be there soon.
The symbol of Rosetta. Professional, by the way.
Isaac, you're not getting out of there alive.
Shut up, Derek.
Just give it up, kiddo. Hello, that's the artifact. Nice. Please no spawning.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. Looks like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye off. I'll be there soon.
Huh. Wait, who? Oh, no, wait, that box. Kiosk and bench. Awesome. Marker containment, armory, locked. Huh. Storage facility.
Okay, here's the idea then. There's a lot to do here. We're gonna continue this next time. Since tomorrow's the last day of work. Vacation time, baby. We're gonna continue this next time. Be it tomorrow or Saturday. Yeah. Let's save it up. Guess it's not gonna save where I am 100%. Never does. Kinda did. Oh well, okay. Yeah, thanks for coming and I'll see you tomorrow or Saturday. I don't know. Let's raid Bosenheimer. Yeah, he's online playing Final Fantasy 14. Zen. I think that's how it's spelled. It's not Heimer, it's Heimer. Yep, it's Heimer. Alright. Thanks for coming and bye bye.